think that everybody is okay. By the grace of Almighty God, you know that the whole world is passing a critical situation due to COVID-19 virus. And I have appeared here to continue study, staying at home safely. And today I shall discuss English first paper, subject code 107. And we know that Bangladesh has great variety of folk music. Today we shall discuss some important topics about the songs and literature of Bangladesh. The first line of the passage, folk music consists of songs and music. It is not all that. Bangladesh is basically a country of songs, flowers, rivers. Because different types of people live here innately, and they have rooted their root on the soil of this land. And Bangladeshi culture, Bangladeshi tradition, Bangladeshi festivals, Bangladeshi lives, natural setting, everything are influenced by the lives of the people of this land. We know the different types of songs can be heard now. Folk music, modern song, band music, pop music, rap songs, different types of songs. But folk music is our cultural, traditional songs. And we know that folk music is a life. Folk music lies with the identity, with the existence of our people, of our country, of our culture. And we can't deny the existence of this land without the songs of folk music. But folk music has a special definition. It has some characteristics. You know that it has some characteristics. And it is different from modern music like pop and band music, rock music, different types of music. Actually, folk music originates from the hearts of the community of a land. And actually, folk music is an ancient music, and it is influenced by the sophisticated rules and regulations of the classical music or modern music. It springs from the heart of a community, and it reflects the life, traditions, natural settings, lifestyle, festivals, culture of our country. We know that Bangladesh is a riverian country, so river has great influence on the space of folk music. And we know that Bangladesh songs means folk music is composed. Folk music is composed by rivers, festivals, views of life, natural beauty, and riverian life culture. And mystical songs are also influenced by using of metaphors of rivers, boats, and our natural environment, our culture, verified from place to place, region to region, because we know that Bangladesh is enriched with the variety of folk music, because different types of people, different type of culture, tradition, views of life, festivals, and natural beauty are different from place to place. So it is necessary that the expression of folk music will be different from place to place, because the lifestyle, the natural settings, the festivals, the views of life, rivers and riverian settings of all lands are different from place to place, from region to region. Now today we shall discuss five multiple choice. First, what is the good things of sophisticated? Sophisticated means adhanik. Sophisticated means adhanik. Sarvoshesh. What can be the worst meaning of this word? Latest, past, old and last. We know that past means oti, old means ancient, last means boto, you know, ancient. But sophisticated means latest. Sophisticated means latest. Amra, let it be true. Second question, for the word heritage refers to. Heritage means নেলসন মেসি বৈধ তা মানে মেলে না আপনার সঙ্গে হ্যাঁ 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 উত্তরাধিকার এটার সঙ্গে মেলে না সো ভাগ করছেন ফোক মিউজিক অরিজিন ফ্রম উই নো দ্যাট ফোক মিউজিক অরিজিন ফ্রম দ্য হার্ট অফ এ কান্ট্রি একটা সম্পদের নামে বিদায় থেকে আত্মা থেকে উৎপত্তি হয়ে আছে এই ফোক মিউজিক বা লোকসঙ্গীত যাকে বলা হয় মানে কি হার্ট ফ্রম দ্য হার্ট রাইট আনসার ইজ নাম্বার বি মানে ইনসাইড অভ্যন্তর ইন প্লেস টু মুভ ব্যাকগ্রাউন্ড পটভূমি আর মিস্টিক্যাল মানে রহস্যময় রহস্যময় মিন্স ন্যাচারাল না বস্তুবাদী না সুপারন্যাচারাল হ্যাঁ সুপারন্যাচারাল হচ্ছে অলৌকিক হিন্দু বুদ্ধিস্ট ক্রিশ্চিয়ান সো দে হ্যাভ দেয়ার ওন ট্র্যাডিশনাল রিলিজিয়ান অ্যান্ড দ্য সো দ্য সংস অফ দিস ল্যান্ড ওয়াজ ইনফ্লুয়েন্সড বাই দ্য ইনফ্লুয়েন্স অফ গঠন
Right, and that is used, so we must apply
tradition, culture, festivals, liberal life, the trust of soul, the national settings, also are being reflected by the folk music. The views of life also reflected by the trust of folk music. And can you mention some examples of folk music? Yes. Yes, I can mention some examples of folk music. They are Bhatiyali, Swam, Jali, Shari, Murshidi. You can tell some can be mentioned here. And third question number third, you will ask to write down the main issue or the summary of the passages. We must write down the summary of the passage in 5 sentences. We know that at first we will be asked to give some basic introduction of the passages. And at first we will get folk music. Folk music is ancient type of music that is influenced by the sophisticated rules and regulations of modern songs. It is also reflects the cultural views, festivals, the setting, riverian life, and also reflects religious songs are also influenced or also composed by the use of metaphors of boat and river. And last, you will be left. Folk music is different from place to place, from region to region, from culture to culture. Because Bangladesh is busy with different types of languages, race, culture, tradition, festivals, everything. So, okay, thank you.